welcome to day 6 of the Joel Homie Show vlog series, Summer 2. Remember, now much like yesterday, let's begin today's video with some good old video editing magic.
Okay, there's the shirt.
Let's do the pants. Right then, so let's do the shoes and the hat. There we go. Let's go eat some breakfast. Today begins with cream cheese and toast. Right then, so the day started as I had mentioned yesterday. Today we are packing up the trailer once again to head out to Longhorn Ranch RV Park. So as usual, I'll set up the tripod for you guys and let's pack up the trailer. Right then, so with the trailer packed up, I'm going to go ahead and quickly go to the office and look around the gift shop one last time, make sure there's nothing I want, because the one thing that I did actually have an eye on that I'm wondering if still there is a little knife with a cool little skull design that I thought one of my friends, Joseph, would like. So I'm going to head in there, possibly get that knife, and then we're going to hit the road. Right, so we just made the first of maybe a couple stops that we're going to be making just to go to the restroom and get food and stuff like that. I say get food because personally I am quite hungry, so I might go grab a snack, and I still have my Pepsi that I got earlier still in the truck. But other than that, we're going to grab some stuff. I'm going to take some pictures and then we'll hit the road again. So after about a good 3 hours and my legs starting to go numb and feel like jello, as you would usually say, we have just arrived in Longhorn Ranch RV Park and we are now in the state of Wyoming. Well, actually we have been. Unfortunately, I missed the sign because it was small and none of us saw it until it was literally a good 30 feet in front of us. Either way, we're going to pull the trailer into wherever we're parking, and this is also where we're going to actually meet up with some family members and hang out with them for a bit, because they live in over in Ohio and we live in California, so we're meeting halfway in Wyoming, sort of semi in the middle of the US. But either way, as usual, I'll put up the tripod for you guys and we'll get the trailer set up. Right then, so with the trailer packed up, today is once again just sort of like a chill day, not really doing much. Right then, and with all that being said, there is day 7 of the Joel and Michelle vlog series Summer to Remember, and we're actually going to be spending 9 days here at Longhorn Ranch RV Park, and we're going to be spending 6 here and 3 in another spot because we couldn't book all 9 in the same spot, so we're going to have to move the RV a little bit in between, and we're going to have a lot of time to do some pretty cool stuff while we're here, so hopefully I can get some good footage in some upcoming videos. But either way, with that being said, I was Joel Homie, your guys' host, and if you guys enjoyed today's video as much as I enjoyed making it.